Hello, welcome to Robot HQ Marketing, Self-Paced Course, Module 4, Web Analytics. Before we move into Web Analytics, let's go to do a case study which let you to know about how important Web Analytics is, and you can realize the importance of this module in the course curriculum as well as in terms of developing our own business. So in this case study, we will be talking about a company named as Electronic Arts, which is one of the largest game company in terms of revenue. If I say it is third by number in terms of game companies. Okay, so they want to launch a game named as SimCity. Okay, but before launching that game, they would like to take the pre-orders from the market. So what they did is they start running ads, banner ads across the world, across all websites, pan world. Then what happens? They are getting good numbers of visitors, but they are not getting expected numbers of pre-orders. So what now? Now what? They try to find out what was the difficult to get a pre-order. It was nothing about pricing, it was nothing about they have a good reputation. So what they are charging, they are getting it. It's not a difficulty. They are giving a promotional offers as well of 20% discount. Then what was the problem? When they check it out everything on their web analytics tool, they find it out that call to action button. Here the call to action button means clicking on pre-order button when they can make the payment or pre-register it for pre-registration. Okay, then what they did? Then they again run the campaign without a discount offer. What they did is they run to make two pages. One with call to action button on the up location and another with the same location. Then what happened? Then they see that the traffic getting to both the links is same, but the number of conversions, if we see that in which we place a call to action button above, getting 43.4% more purchases than the other one. Okay, then SimCity sold 1.1 million copies in the first 2 weeks of its first launch. You can imagine the 50% of the sales were from digital downloads. That means 0.55 million copies were sold on digital. And out of them, if they have reached up to a expectation of 43.4 more purchases by just placing one call to action button above, you can imagine how each thing matters. Through web analytics, you can find out what are the mistakes, what are the wrong things you have done, why the visitors are going across, why the visitors are not getting converted. So in this cases, we have learned that everything matters on our website. Similarly, how to find out, because we don't know what to place where. How we find it out? We find it out with web analytics tools. So let's move to web analytics. So the very first question arises, what is web analytics? Okay, web analytics is basically a measurement, collection, analysis and reporting tool of internet data for understanding purpose and optimizing web usage. This definition was given by Digital Analytics Association. In simple terms, I would like to elaborate it up like web analytics is a tool or is a technology or is a technique which we use to convert basically measurement things, basically like